Assalamu alaikum, Ramzan Mubarak, and welcome to Misbah's Life UK. Today I'm going to show you my iftari and what I made. Here I've got the samosa ready to fry, and I'm making some pakora mix. Agar tusen tak aisa samosa rakhe fry karne waste te eh main pakoriyan na mix banani pya. I don't like my pakora mix really runny, I like it a bit thick. Pakora mix jera main bo pani wala na banani thoda thick rakhne mein. So how was your first fast? Mine was really good. Tusan sare ne pehla roza kiya jo guzreya sa. Asan alhamdulillah sahi guzri gaya sa. So I'm going to make some mint sauce here. Itthe main chutney banan gi aa. Te sara kuch sain disna pya jara main vich paya va. Normal jehri chutney ch ingredient hone. So it's just your normal mint sauce ingredients in there. So after grinding the mint sauce, I'm going to just put some yogurt in it and some red chilies and salt and mix it all together. Grind kari te fir main suiya marchan nimak te dahi basan te iske sahi mix karsan. Like and subscribe to my channel. So I'm making some chaat here. Itthe main chaat banani pya. So I'm gonna soak some basil seeds for my roux of za. So itthe main roux of za waste jehra tuf milanga nahi hona oh sehrne gi. So I'm frying my pakoras here. Itthe main pakoriyan talni piyan. So my roux of za is ready. Roux of za ready hai. Te eh asani iftari sari ready hoegi. Asan takki sakne ho sara kuch tiyar hai. To shukar alhamdulillah pehla roza pura hoegi.